once you jump in the pool of dealing with humanity and civil rights and social rights, you're in a like a whirlpool, so to speak. There's so much confusion. People don't really fully understand. You have to educate individuals that don't understand what you're doing, why you're doing it. And then you have to fight against those that understand those, the powers that may be. You might be a threat to them. And they insist upon trying to destroy you, trying to tarnish your reputation or just lambast you in any way they possibly can.
Is there any way that you see him get playing in the NFL again after this?
Well, let me tell you, I think he would like to play in the NFL, but I don't think that's the end result that he will play in the NFL. I think it's, he will be succumbed by the overall power of what his statement is. He's there for social justice. And that will supersede football long after football is said and done. He would love to play, but I don't think that's the main focus right now. But I think he has a right, and he should pursue making them pay for the damages they've done to him as a result of him expressing his First Amendment rights.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here, and check out more of our exclusive content right here.